Hello, it's part 25 of Halo 4. Oh God, okay. Okay, fuck you. He just jumped into that. I'll just remember that I have a sentry. Oh, hello.
A human's actions threaten the galaxy, yet we have treated them as the mantle required. Their punishment is just.
Justice is reducing their genetics in such short generations from a space-faring race to this?
They are closer now to the animals they behaved as.
If not for their encounter with the Flood, their gene plan could have surpassed our own. They could have someday held the mantle of responsibility.
The humans were not meant to protect others. The mantle of responsibility for all things is ours, and ours alone.
Yes, the mantle is ours. And we hold it so tight that even in death we shall hold it still.
Well, we could have been so much better if we hadn't, we'd never interacted with them.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Oh, hello. In my sights, you motherfucker.
First line clear, take it off, push forward.
bleed dog and Alice say give the most tired half-assed bark. Yeah, I'm recording this after work. I'm going to be uploading this midday, but I'm uploading this after a shift where I heard I just did not have the emotional energy. Got some bad news today. Not personal news, it just still upset me. One of my favourite customers died. He was a good man. If the video suddenly ends, my camera's flashing red. I thought I had more battery in it. Ow. Tits. I'm gonna just run into it. Fine, I'll go without the coal tank. Let me go find the rail cannon. I've destroyed the rail cannon. You know what I mean, the green boomy thing. Alright, thank you for watching part 25, we'll see you in part 26.
That kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.